Bangladesh Batavia Akram is a 100% molasses rum from Indonesia. Arak means condensation in Arabic, basically distillation. Batavia is the old name given to Jakarta by the Dutch. The combination of the two words refers to rum. Java Island, which is an ex-colony of the Netherlands, is an island covered by sugarcane. You make brown sugar, you have a soft product, that is molasses, you do not waste anything, you ferment it and distill it. To reach an higher ABV in order to distill it easily, Indonesian people add fermented rice during the fermentation. Molasses reach 7 to 8% ABV in a short time, instead of 4 to 5% ABV. Then it is distilled in discontinued double retort copper still. What you're doing right now is illegal, as Indonesia is Muslim. You cannot produce rum for a business purpose. As a matter of fact, we ship it to Amsterdam. It enters Europe as a medicinal product, then it is aged up to 8 years on ex-wine cask from East Europe in the harbor of Amsterdam. We reduce it to 48% ABV and bottle it. We do not add any sweetener. We wish to offer you the purest expression of distilled molasses. Molasses distilled with love has its own smell and flavor and represents a terroir.